Howdy folks, I'm Rendon Red. Welcome to my channel. Alright, welcome back to Subnautica, folks. Okay. We are going to go ahead and run back to the base real quick. I still got enough time, I believe. And I can get rid of some stuff and pick up some stuff. I want to pick up one of those cubes and get rid of the lithium and the diamonds and stuff. Probably need to make me another storage cabinet. All right, we're here at base. So, where did I put my titanium? More room to drop off. Arrow gel, right? Switch the battery on that. That battery. That battery. That battery. Pop the battery on that. Go ahead. There we go. All right. One ion cube. Water. Batteries. And we have power. Go back to the island. For the Aurora, or not the Aurora, the Sunbeam, and to see what happens when I put the ion cube in that thing. Come on, I don't. One thing when they hit stuff, it's completely different when I hit the same thing. I'm staying low because I don't know what's out here. And I've seen some freaky things out in that water. should be a safe place, right? That spider. Are you literally biting the top of... You know that's metal, right? Into the cave we go. Into the ocean you go. Whatever it is. What better safe? Sorry? You know what? Let's not go diving down there just yet. Probably a better idea if we don't. Okay, let's see. I wish there was an option. That's our... here. So well, that's cool. Portal? Why does it sound like water on the other side? Let's see where it takes us, shall we? light and they went dark, so maybe that was a glitch. Where does this take us? Serious. Where did we go? Really? We're way over here. There's no way I can swim in 12 minutes to that. Yeah, I gotta go back to the portal. I gotta go back to the portal. Yep, give me back. How do I? Can I jump? Well, I can, but that hurt. I'm not sure that's the best way to do it, but I entered the portal. You gonna take it back to the other island? Yes. Okay. Good. Like I said, I'm still gonna take the stuff. Got the lithium. Right. I just go around in a great big circle. Okay. Want a piece of me? I will cut you. Or flatter you. Or when I can. Well, exactly what I had in mind, but okay. I know, I got food, but not space. That gives me more water. Thank you. probably should go out the other side. I'll work my way around. Yeah, you better jump. See my point now. Good. Get over there. Assume there's a way out. There's a way out. I'm not even sure how I pulled that off. Down to the landing site as best I can. I mean, I'm sure if they're gonna land, right? Let's be good, right? Well, I'm gonna end this episode here, and when we pick it up, the Sunbeam cometh. Stay tuned.
Until next time, be safe out there and remember to be kind and courteous to others. I'll see you in the next episode.